Baltimore City Council is considering requiring City Hall supervisors to live in the city. City Councilwoman Shannon Sneed submitted the legislation last night. It would impact officials who report directly to the mayor or the agency head. Right now, that's a requirement for the heads of departments and agencies, but does not apply to the mayor's cabinet or other agency-level supervisors. The legislation applies to hundreds of positions throughout the city, but only for new hires.